had people come out of their cars to take pictures.
You can actually hear the props busting up the ice, hitting the ice chunks behind the ship.